In this session, I asked my spirit technicians if the energy connection between the ghost box operator and the communicating spirit entity is the foundation of live spirit ghost box communication. And I received the answer, yes, for you it is. This answer delivered by my spirit technicians leads me to the conclusion that the technology of the ghost box does play a crucial part in the facilitation of live spirit communication, but it is the connection between operator and spirit entity that is what actually makes the communication possible. This was an excellent, relevant, and validating example of actual live spirit ghost box communication.
So it's true that the technology is important and the methods we use are important, but what actually is the foundation of live spirit ghost box communication is the connection of energy and the bond between the physical operator and the communicating spirit entities. Is that correct?
Yeah.
For you,
yes. Yes, okay.